Alex Kintner is the kid who was missing in the beach. His mother says it was a shark.